My name is Esther Knicely, and I'm a strategist here at Builder Funnel. So I was born and raised in Williamsburg, Virginia, and I spent pretty much all my life there until I went away to college. So I live in Atlanta right now. I was living in Miami, and I moved because I wanted to be a little bit closer to family. I have a brother and sister who live there, and then it's, you know, within driving distance of everyone else in my family. I had a pretty idyllic childhood, and honestly, me and my, I have two sisters and a brother, but there was two girls next that lived next door to us. And so growing up, we would always hang out with them, and we would go to the pool. The pool is kind of our babysitter. So one of the things that interests me in marketing is I just love the idea of communicating your particular brand to your clientele, and how can you let them know that you are what they are looking for. I think communication in general is something that I'm really passionate about, as well as kind of relationship building. And I like to think of marketing as a type of digital relationship building. You are letting the customer know that they can trust you, what you're about. So the way that I heard about Builder Funnel and got started was, I know one of the other strategists, Kelly. We used to go to the same church in Miami, so that's how we met. We've just been really good friends ever since. She moved away, and she heard I was looking to move closer to my family and looking for work that allowed that. And then, so she kind of let me know that there was opportunities at Builder Funnel. So some of my favorite things to do outside of work are, I really like salsa dancing, and I also dancing in general, I think is very fun and freeing to do. I like to read, I like to hike. I'm very extroverted, so I love to go out with friends, try out new spots to go out to eat. I like to stay active and work out, and I love being outdoors. So when I lived in Miami, I loved going to the beach. At this point, since Atlanta is a little bit more landlocked, I'll go hiking. So one fun fact that people may not know about me is that I've actually been on the front page of the Miami Herald two times. One time when, mostly I was just there by chance. So like I happened to be in the right place at the right time. I had no idea that what those photographers were doing. One time was when there was there's something called the King Tides, like a big basically tide that pulls in at a certain point. And I had the day off during the week, and I went to this beach, and then all of a sudden, like in a matter of minutes, the water starts rising, and I'm like, I gotta get out of here, my car's gonna be flooded, because the parking lot was really close to the water as well. And I had seen all these people with these cameras nearby, and I thought maybe it was a photography class, but I guess they were there to take pictures of the king tides. And there was this picture of me. I didn't even know they took a picture of me. I'm just holding all my things, trying to run to my car with a little sign that ironically says the beach is open, but I'm clearly walking through all this water. I think I would tell my younger self to enjoy the process more. Just of anything and everything in your life.